So these are just some cable clips that I'm going to spray paint copper. They are for the bedside lamps. I mean, this is a bit of an ugly white, so just give it a bit more of a, in keeping with the theme of the room.
Using a £6.50 copper spray, Mehul is creating the first of his industrial elements.
Done.